A question I've seen asked a lot lately is, what do I do if two of the dots end up touching? Well, here I end up placing this one dot a little too close to the center, so when I place that next one, all three started to kind of bleed together. So when this happens, ideally, I will just go in with a Q-tip and remove as much paint as I can. Anything close to another wet dot, I usually go to a toothpick or a needle, and then I can just go in and place my dots, and in the end, you never know.